Explain to me why C is the best programming language.
Unlike the language F sharp and J, the C programming language is actually widely used. It is even the basis of several programming languages.
I can't imagine anyone naming a programming language after a grade they don't want. I've heard of C, C++, and C sharp, but I don't know the differences between them.
C is the granddaddy, the first and the largest.
So it is the most commonly used.
C was used to run payroll software on mainframes and inventory management systems before they had personal computers.
C++ has an updated vocabulary and some changes in the syntax. I've seen it used in gaming.
Yes, C++ gets used in gaming. It lets you control the sound card and video card and inputs and outputs much faster than relying on the operating system to do so through the kernel.
I wonder if C++ and C are going to be obsolete, like Lisp and Haskell.
Lisp gets used for artificial intelligence software in chatbots, comparing your question to its answer database. C has evolved too.
So it will make my computer handle all the gaming hardware I want to plug into the PC?
That, and a lot of drivers for talking to your wireless router and printer and other such stuff.
That's down in the weeds programming.
It's actually considered the level above machine language. But variations of C are used for higher level applications.
Cell phones and Wi-Fi?
Actually, the iPhone is programmed in Objective-C.
I suppose the objective of language is making Apple happy.
Objective-C is pretty much the only language used by the iOS. But it is a mutated version of C, with the same commands plus some new ones.
To talk to Apple's proprietary hardware.
More to handle the evolved syntax, to make C an object-oriented programming language.
Where does C-sharp fall, aside from its musical connotations?
C-sharp gets used in web interface development, such as setting up web interfaces with Microsoft SharePoint.
Amazing. One language, used by rivals Microsoft and Apple, as well as a lot of different gaming companies.
C++ is popular with 3D games, since you need something that can directly control the audio and video, to keep up with the changing graphics. But the little simple games, like Bejeweled, can be written in JavaScript or another language.
What made C so popular?
You could write a program in C, and compile it to run on any hardware device, back when other languages were hardware-specific.
The way Objective-C is specific to Apple.
You cannot keep a company from going back to its bad ways.
Apple cannot be the only thing keeping C popular, especially with its practically branded programming language.
C is the default language for Unix.
I see. It is preferred by all the system administrators, and they are the modern gods of the internet.
At least those guys do not demand offerings to keep streaming videos and email going.
Oh yes, they do. Do you know how much those guys make?